In this video, I will show how to solve .NET is not recognized internal or external command on command prompt. Okay. .NET is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program, or batch file. We can solve this by setting up the system environment variable path properly. Okay. Now go to control panel and type edit the system environment variables and then click on environment variable and go to system variables section and click on path and edit. Okay. Now go to local drive C and then navigate to programs file or programs file x86 and then locate .NET. Okay. Navigate to .NET and copy this path and click on new and add this path here and click on OK. Now restart command prompt and type this command to test .NET version. Okay, the problem has been resolved. If you like this video, give a like for this video, comment and share. Thank you so much for watching this video.